Hello, everybody. This is Pam. And I'm here with GameEdged and Ono, and we're back finding Bigfoot.
Hello.
She makes it sound like it's such a good thing.
It is.
It sounds like, and today we're going to talk about trains.
And we're going to get killed.
Oh, we need to go reset the trap at the cabin, don't we?
Yeah.
Or pick it up.
We need to reset the trap, but we also need ammo and stuff. That becomes more important than that trap.
Okay, well, let's go get the ammo.
Is there
now.
Any ammo left in this?
No, I couldn't find any.
We'll have to find some blinds up here. Oh, no.
Yeah.
It looks like there's a path with us up here near the top part. I don't know if you guys see it.
All right, where are you?
I'm near a trailer. I'm going to head back with you guys, and then we'll meet up from there.
Okay, we're at the trailer waiting for you.
So if you guys missed last episode, you go and check it out. You'll see the damage on top. That's Bigfoot's health. He is down to a little bit less than half. I got Niall down, and Ono actually healed me properly this time. So it's a very good thing. I'm going to grab the trap from behind a window here because I might need it.
We sent Ono up to EMT school, and he learned the right way to heal people.
Yeah, he did.
I took my St. John's ambulance course. Ambulance course, yes.
That's awesome. All right, so we got cameras here. We have a camera in the front of the base and one in the back of the base. We have a whole bunch of those. So you'll see one of those are traps are put up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And actually, those are not traps. Those are cameras, aren't they? Yes.
All right. I have two cameras left and 34 bullets.
I have nothing and 7 bullets.
I have no cameras. I have 3 meats.
Oh, 7 bullets, 2 flares, and a hope.
Am I supposed to be following you, Game Edge?
It'd be a good guess if you guys can, because we're going to move up here. Just going to go towards this area we didn't check out last time.
Okay. And we're going to go to those lines where you can get more ammo, right?
I think they're random also.
Oh, okay.
So that's what's fun about this game is that they are random, and also the survivors are random.
That's cool.
Which makes it a lot better. That bridge is really good for us. We haven't used it that much. Holy shit! Oh! Holy fucking Christ.
Sorry.
I think you broke Game Edge.
Pam,
sorry.
My heart just can't take that shit. Oh, where was I going? Oh, here.
My dog wanted to play the game, too.
Holy crap, that was awesome. a little higher, there's another bridge on top. Did you see that one on top?
No.
And there's this little thing here. Did you see that? Where it says there's like a path and it just stops for no apparent reason on a map. You press Q.
Are we going to the bridge?
Well, I'm going to check out the sea. I'm going to go up the waterfalls. Try not to fall in, Pam.
Okay.
Where are you?
Hold still. He got lost.
There is another crossing right here.
Another crossing here.
Okay, so maybe Big Edge is
just... I'll meet you at the crossing.
Right. No, this is a crossing I don't think you know about.
Oh, look at this trap.
Oh, wow.
Am I not working? It's like a new Ninja Morningstar trap.
Yep.
We'll have to pick that up and try it.
I don't know where. I guess he went to the other crossing. Oh, no?
Okay, we'll go up and meet him. We'll put one down here.
I'm at a bridge.
You're at our usual bridge?
No, at the top one.
Oh, okay.
All right, there we go. There's some foliage, and we're good. Let's go up to it. He's up here.
I like this bridge. This bridge is cool.
Is that near the waterfall?
Yeah. I'll guard the bridge.
Okay, we're coming.
You coming this way?
We're coming.
Do you have a trap, anybody?
Oh, I think I saw a... did I see somebody? I've got nothing.
I got nothing
either.
No,
I don't have any traps anymore either.
Shit.
All I've got is cameras. I can put cameras down so we can watch for him.
It would be good to put a camera down near this bridge, I think.
Okay, I'll put it over here by the fence.
See if it's useful. I put it... There's another bridge over there, 2210 down there. It's like a wood... a log that's knocked over a tree. And he can cross from there.
I should have put a camera there.
Yeah, we can come back from there if we want to.
All right, let's...
This is pretty.
It is. I like this.
Let's take some photos for Pam. There you go, Pam. Chick, 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 chick. It's nice, eh?
I like it.
I like you. All right. Well, there's...
Look, what's up there?
What? Where? There's a cabin.
We went under.
Oh, there's a cabin. I see a cabin in the hillside somewhere. Before.
All right. Pam?
I'm coming.
Okay. We need to find ammo.
Yeah, big time. Yeah. Or else you're going out there shooting.
I don't know that the blinds are round or not, because that blind we found by his cave, we've always found by his cave.
You mean by the cabin?
Not by the cabin. By his cave.
Huh.
Or by the cave that we always set up at.
Yeah.
There's always been a blind there.
Yeah, there's a blind on that side. Yeah, there's one on that side too, yeah. Be careful for the hillsides not to fall down. I think to the right here there's one, right, isn't there?
Not seeing anything on the map.
Yeah.
Because the tree is leaning over here, and sometimes you get a blind near that.
Yeah. Okay.
If you do, you can grab this one. Oh, no, if there is some, I'll grab the next one.
Okay. Are you, oh, yeah, I've got fewer than you, actually. Which
yes. No, that's, yeah, definitely.
Is there?
I don't see a blind.
Me neither. Sometimes I get a little bit. We're not lucky.
I see, like, a gate up here.
Oh, shit, found a body. Oh, I scared that crap out of me again.
Why are you scared yourself?
There's a medicine kit on it. You might. Oh, actually, I'm down to 70%.
Yeah, grab in case because I'm a full. You healed me.
I'm about 50%.
You have a health kit, right?
Do you have a health kit?
Yeah, I can use it if I have to.
Okay.
Pam.
Uh huh.
Do you have one? Yes.
Yeah, I have a health kit.
Oh, there's a cabin.
Where?
It's got lights on.
Where?
Up on the rock. I'm over by this fence.
Here, who's got needing health? Come here and press H on his genitals, please.
H on his genital.
Do you see you use medicine? Do you see it?
Yeah, but I don't want to use up my health.
No. Yet. Oh, yeah, it's true. I can't pick it up either. I don't know if it's just a glitch or something.
E would pick it up. It must be a glitch.
There's a cabin. Come take a look.
I'm coming.
Where's it? Yeah, it's on a hillside, eh?
Yeah.
How do we get up there?
We don't know.
I don't think we can.
Oh no!
That's the one
it's
I was
got lights
about.
On too.
All right, we need to find GameEdged some bullets.
Did you find bullets? No.
No, I didn't. Sorry. We need to find bullets. Period.
Yes. So let's go back down this road here.
We'll go I'm near gonna the. Run up that tree. Is it, do you think there's going to be anything up there?
This is worth a shot to go and check it. I don't think it goes to dead end, but.
Can
we put rope hanging from there, Ono?
I think the rope is for
capturing Bigfoot.
Yeah, we can't make traps of them, right? Like, you know, some kind of noose or...
I'm not seeing anything interesting up here.
I kind of figured there wouldn't be, but...
You never know.
You never know.
You never know.
It could be a little bit of somebody's, you know, hand holding on to some ammo.
It could be a severed hand. All right, so we're going to take this trail and follow it down this way?
Yeah, I think we're going to go to that the little triangle there in the middle.
Yes. Is that the Bermuda Triangle? The Triangle of Death?
Triangle of Death. We're just spreading out a little bit to make sure we can all see the blind or not.
Yeah. Pam, you keeping up?
I'm with you.
Okay, cool.
Let's see if we can find that blind. Come on. If we just have somebody with ammo, we're okay. Oh, there's that gully again. We might find a body in here. I'll meet you guys on the other side of it.
Okay.
I'm taking the right branch.
I found another body, I think. Yep.
Got a body?
Yeah, we got another body.
Uh-oh. What was that?
That's him finding the body.
Okay.
His head's twisted. It's another male.
Uh-oh.
Late 70s.
Do you have ammo on him?
Actually, I didn't check his jock. One second here. Yes. Come here, Arno. Come and pick it up. In that gully. There's ammo in here.
What do you need? What did you find?
He's got ammo.
His body. Right underneath the body, there's some ammo. Right where the skull is on the map.
Why don't you grab that? You can grab it.
You nearby, or?
No, grab it. Grab it.
Okay.
Okay, I'm heading in your direction, though.
It says, keeps on saying I could... You can actually come pick up more here. Oh, no?
I'm coming.
Why? It keeps on saying I could pick up more.
Oh, you're down in the gully, are you?
Yeah, just down here. Where the skull is.
Get down there without killing ourselves.
Oh, don't go down that way. No! Did you survive?
Yeah, but I did get injured, so.
I did get injured, too.
Oh, guys, you can go around it.
I know.
I didn't think it would take that much fall damage.
It didn't take much fall damage for me.
Did you find it right here? There's ammo right underneath this.
Should I take it?
Well, let's see if Ono can do it.
Ono, could you get it?
Do you need more ammo?
I don't, but we won't leave it behind. I'll take more. But you take it first.
I can't see it.
You have to move out of the way, Pam.
Sorry. It's that package right under his waist. See it sticking out? It's kind of a yellow package sticking out underneath his waist.
Right there.
I don't see it.
Right to the left of his leg. Top part, near his waist.
Yeah, it's not showing up for me. Like I'm spamming E all over him.
Okay. Just take ammunition for me. Should I take it?
Go for it.
It's a glitch, eh?
It's a glitch because it's not giving it to me.
Okay. All right, there should be a blind around here too.
Where'd everybody go?
Back down.
Which way?
Just down towards the trailer. See your lights?
Gotcha.
Okay, this is where the bridge is. So right here, there's usually a blind out here too, isn't there? Around the lake.
There was a blind by the bridge around the lake, yeah.
We need more ammo here.
Yeah.
Because we could take him out cold. As long as you... Oh, shit. He hit a trap.
Yeah, he hit a trap. Where did he hit a trap, though? By the main gate, maybe, still? That has food in it.
We have traps all near there. Yeah, it sounded like it was coming from here, though.
Or he hit it at the bridge. He was crossing the bridge.
That's right. That means it's right behind us.
Yep.
I found a blind.
Good.
Okay, cool. I'm lost.
We're right behind you, Pam.
Okay. Where are we going?
He's right where the blind is, right here.
Do you see the blind?
Yeah.
No.
To the right.
Oh, there it is.
Hit
I see
Q.
It. I got it.
Right together.
Okay. Oh, there's an alternative blind access point.
Did you turn light in the blind?
There's a light in the blind?
Yeah.
I don't see it.
On top?
Oh,
I see it.
Did you get ammo?
There you go.
There was no ammo here.
I got ammo.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we all have something that's good because I have now 29 bullets.
Okay. I have 34.
Yeah, so you're fully loaded, Pam.
I have 27.
So we're all fully loaded. Perfect.
Okay, good.
Okay, Pam, where are you? Okay.
Right with you.
We're going to go back to the bridge. Follow
the lake. Go back to the bridge and check and see what he trapped.
I don't have any tracking bullets left.
What was that sound?
I have two.
Yeah.
Who's going to go with tracking? You or me, Gamage? You're a better shot at getting him with regular bullets, so why don't you let me do tracking?
Okay, it's up to you.
Well, you do tracking. You're a better shot. What am I saying? You do tracking. I'll just shoot wildly. With live ammo.
Watch out for the trap at the...
Right. At the... Yep.
It's not set off? No.
All right. So, where are we going?
We can go to cabin.
Checking the... Well, check these traps. Make sure they're all right.
He must have crossed this one. He must have broken it. It must be this one. Nope. They're all set.
Nope, they're all set.
So it might be the one that's a little higher up.
Yeah.
Main gate?
No, the one up here. Near the other area up here. Which means he's heading back towards our trailer, heading back. It's right to the left here. That's actually the one he missed anyways. I know it would be good for you to see.
Alrighty.
We need to put a camera there anyway, remember?
Yeah, that's right. This all works out.
Yeah.
Should be here somewhere. There it is. No, not the hit. No, he didn't hit it.
Okay, I'm gonna put a camera here though. Hold on.
Should I put some meat down to try and track them in this one or?
Yeah.
You guys okay with that? Yeah.
I'm okay with it. Yeah.
Yeah.
We're trying to get him as much as possible now. Now we got him so far low. I don't want to lose the chance of taking him down.
Yeah.
All right. Do we want to go back to the swamp and pick up the other one, or?
We can do that tomorrow. We can do that tomorrow. That's on the other side of the trailer, and it's starting to get dark. We need to get back to the trailer. Need to get back to the trailer and the cameras.
Okay. Yeah, it's actually, he might come out and attack us from this, and this would be a bad standpoint. I got tracking bullets ready to go. You guys have weapons reloaded?
Homeward bound, yep. I'm all loaded. Let's head to the trailer.
Right around this time of day, Pam would like us to go back to the trailer as soon as possible, please.
I get the feeling that Pam wants to go back to the trailer.
Yeah. Well, I gotta check my cameras. It's been a few hours since I was on the computer.
That, That's right.
There might be some emails from Bigfoot's.
That's right. I got to check my email. What the hell's that? I don't know. I heard it too.
Okay, I think it's a deer.
Just keep going.
It's in front of us, though. Keep going.
I'm slowing down.
Where did everybody
down.
Go? Oh, there you are.
I'm right there.
I see.
All right.
There we are.
Oh, God.
Oh, it's good to be home again.
Oh, Bigfoot sleeping inside the cage.
Yay! I wish. We win.
Yay!
Oh. So we found two survivors.
Does it show? Yeah, sure. So we found... What do we find? We found Joe Davis and Edward Wilson. Both have been now found.
I foolishly jumped down the side of that mountain. So now I've got... now I'm injured, so I have to use my health kit, and I'm not really happy about that.
Yeah, you helped me too, so with it, so yeah, it's okay.
The trap at the main gate has to be done. Hasn't
We're
been
getting close.
Strong.
Yep.
So, Pam, you hear a scream, you gotta jolt and put yourself looking, getting out of the window area where he's jumping into, okay?
Okay.
I'm looking at the cameras too, just to see what's going on.
Yeah, the. As far as I can tell, he didn't, the only sprung trap I see is the one by the cabin, but we knew that was sprung. I don't know what he got into.
Main gate?
No, main gate's fine. That's camera two.
What could he have gone into then?
Wait a minute, is that him or is that a deer?
Where?
At the bridge. Oh, it's a deer. Never mind.
You got me in. You got me running into the cabin.
It's a stupid deer.
I'm running into
the cabin. Well, the deer go, and kind of sound
no.
Him.
No,
I see the deer on the camera, actually.
Yeah.
Do you see it? Yeah.
Yeah.
Crossing the bridge, a deer crossing the bridge.
Upper left monitor, upper right. I may not see him now.
No, he's probably gone. But it's still good, actually. We could see what she's seeing.
I know. That's why I'm sort of hanging out over here so I could keep an eye on the cameras. Because Pam can only look at one camera at a time.
That's true.
Whereas I can see movement on all of
here
them.
Here he comes. Here he comes. He's the camera two. He's heading for the main gate.
Main
here
gate?
He comes. He's behind coming us. To the food. Main gate. Yep.
Oh.
He got hit.
He's at the main gate. Yep.
He got him.
He's coming up from back. I'm going to have to get out there and
he's
get
eating.
Ready.
He's eating.
He's Why? Stopped.
Yeah, he's eating at the main gate.
Okay, should I go out there and shoot him?
Now he's heading. Yep. He's heading to the left from the main gate.
I don't know. Is that mean he's coming towards us?
No, I headed left.
Left?
Do you want to stay here so we can use the trailer as a refuge?
I think so.
Yeah. I'm standing with my back to the main gate. Here he comes back again.
He's gone back for more food?
He's heading towards
Did he go left, right, or straight?
He's coming.
He's coming to the trailer from the main gate.
Where is he?
He came back to the main gate. Now he's heading to the trailer.
I got night vision on. I don't see him. Almost sometimes think night vision.
He's gonna come up behind them. He's gonna come up behind the main.
I don't see him. Shit.
Where is he? Where are you?
Come on. You're making this worse on us, man. We prefer to know where you are. I like the little tracker on your ass. He's sneaking on us. It's like a little peeping Tom. Man, I could hear you pass so badly.
I know. I feel like I've got some sort of malady or something.
Malcolm in the Middle.
Where? That's the direction he's coming from, is that way. Oh, there he is. Here he's coming up the trail.
I think I got him. Check it. I got him. Yeah, I got him tracked.
Get a tracker on? Cool.
Yeah. Okay. He didn't get me. Who got hit?
I didn't.
Pam?
No, I'm fine.
Wow, good job,
going after
guys.
Him?
Yeah, did you see him? Oh, yeah, sure. We should see
him. Yeah, I see him. Tracker.
Oh, he stopped. Oh, okay, that's fine.
And he's on that road that goes
back
to the main gate.
I'm slowing down.
Are you?
Yeah, I think I'm slow.
Sometimes a shift doesn't work.
Where's he heading? He's heading to those mountains. Little finger light, the mountain thing. Yeah, he's coming back.
Oh, hold on, hold on.
All right, where are you?
We'll get a good view from here. He's here.
He's straight ahead.
Yeah. Whoops, he stopped.
There he is. He
got scared by it.
From our left to right.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, he got scared because of the...
Good.
He's heading towards the swamp.
It's good to know, though. It works.
Mm-hmm.
But I really didn't want him to go that way.
He's straight ahead.
Where?
He's heading to the swamp.
Okay. Should we go that far, Ono? Do you want to stay back? Because we have the traps back here. Oh, yeah, he stopped.
Yeah, he's going to
come
back.
He's coming back. Oh, shit.
He's coming back.
It's a bad position.
Let's get in the middle of this clearing. Where is he?
I don't know. Pam, where is he?
He is...
On a road going towards the trailer.
He's coming back. He's coming back.
Watch your windows, Widow. Watch your windows.
Yep.
Yeah, he's going right for you, Pam.
Yep.
Damn it. It's like watching aliens. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, beep, beep. Oh, he's coming right for it, yeah.
Yeah, he's coming right to the trailer.
He's
Where
hungry
are you guys?
We're coming. We're on our way.
My stamina is just falling off.
Me too. I seem to have a big problem running. Oh, yeah. Shit. Where is he?
He's here. He's here.
No, he's behind me. I just can't see him.
I can't see him. Oh, there he is.
Oh, shit. Got him again. Missed him that one.
I can't see him.
It's so pitch black.
I can't run.
You can't press shift at all?
No, I mean I'm running and I'm just so
slow. Yeah, mine
too.
It seems to be a fear thing. No, he's this is really bad. We can't see him here. He owns us in the forest.
Okay, no, let's get back to the trailer.
Yeah. The bridge was easier to see.
I can't.
There's a lot of light here.
I can't move. I mean, I got a shot, one shot on him, maybe in
Do
that.
Do you have a health kit?
Yeah, too.
No, I'm fine.
I'm down to half. No,
oh, you're half? Okay, I'm not. So,
well, less than half, sorry. More than half. More.
Okay.
More. He's coming back. Yeah.
Yeah, he's coming back from the back of the trailer.
Okay. How are you doing in health, Ono?
Oh, I'm good.
Good.
Go in the trailer and maybe rest up because right now, I mean, it's just useless. You can't run.
Where's he going? He's going for the bridge for over there.
He's...
Oh, he's turning.
Is he?
Oh. What's he going to do? Oh, he's kind of pathing us up and down a bit. He's confused. There is that 8 trap that's baited.
Yeah.
It shows there's bait on it because of the color of the thing. Dark red means baited, right?
I believe so, yeah.
And number 1 is still baited.
No, number 1 is the cap. There may be food there.
Yeah, there's food on 8. Oh, no, okay. A tracker's gone.
But the cabin trap is sprung. It might still have food on it, though.
The tracker's gone.
No, damn.
Okay, yeah. So he was generally in this sort of direction.
He's going towards 8. I think he's going to spring that one.
He might circle back this way.
We have no choice right now, because unless we could put a tracker in his ass again there. But I don't know if it's worthwhile for the night. How many trackers do we have left in this machine?
I have none.
There's one left here on the table.
You
want
it?
I have one left.
Okay.
It's best that we all have, you know,
yep.
In case something happens.
Yep. That's a good idea.
Okay, I believe he's going to come back around this area. It's still daylight coming, right?
Mm-hmm.
And over there on 8, is there anything going on? Nothing?
I don't see anything on any of the cameras.
Strange.
Oh, wait a minute. He's at 8. He just got his foot caught in the trap. Yep.
Yes.
What's
8? 8's the one near the woodbridge.
Over the bridge.
Oh, the bridge. Yep. Yeah.
He's eating it.
Should we go
he's
there?
He's eating it. And he just
we can't track him.
He just headed up towards the waterfall.
He's going right for it. So he's going upwards?
To the waterfall,
you know what? He hit 7.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's seven up there.
Yep.
He's heading up towards the waterfall.
Okay. Well, oh, God. All right. Well, I think that's it. What time is it now?
Not daylight yet.
25 minutes.
Still nightfall. We still see the moon is still going.
Yeah.
Boy, that moon rolls fast, man. Holy shit.
Accelerated time in Bigfoot land.
Holy crap.
I know.
He's bound to attack us one more time. If he is, then he's going to be coming from this area. Oh, what's that? I saw something move over here. Oh, no.
I keep seeing...
I saw something go across here.
He could have. That's what it looks like. It's like a shadow moving in the distance.
Yeah. But it's hard because you know what happens? If you look at the plants, they move like a wave. So sometimes it looks like a wave going across. That throws us off so much more.
Yeah.
I think that's intentional. That create that scare effect.
I think it might be.
Well, we got to see Bigfoot quite a bit. That was really good.
Mm-hmm.
I think we're going to...
got some damage on him.
I think we can close this one off for today.
Okay.
Yeah, I think that's good.
Well, guys, thank you for joining us on our Hunting Bigfoot mission, and we will try to bring you more of this.
Yep, thank you
so
much.
As we hunt him some more.
Yeah.
Good night, everybody.
Thanks, guys. Catch you flip side.
Good night, all. Bye.
Bye.